Hey guys, welcome back. I'm going to show you up how to overclock the CPU to 5454 MHz or more. Is that you guys are probably having trouble to overclock the CPU. It's all because of computer often crashes is due to high temperature of CPU. Even in spite of trying to adjust the page clock and ratio of the CPU. But however, even you have to try installing the high CFM of water cooling or a cooling fan, as I have been trying so many attempts to solve these problems, as I somehow found the solution to this problem. So I'm going to show you how I did this. So let's get started. Since you are supposed to install the water cooling for CPU according to customer requirements, as you can only install cooling radiator in the overhead or either front part of case with up to 280 millimeters of its size, or even behind the radiator also possible. However, right now you can't install the front radiator is because of it sacrifices these two drop pace, and you can't just simply remove the STD. You do, there is no place to install STD but except SSD. So the solution to this problem is that I'll install these two dual radiators, in which one is 280 millimeters of overhead cooling radiator and other one is 140 millimeters of behind cooling radiator. It's all because of single 280 millimeters of cooling radiator won't decrease, it would not decrease CPU temperature significantly. Rather than you install the 360 millimeters of radiator, but again it's not compatible with this case box. So instead I'll install the dual radiators and see what happens to CPU temperature. Before upgrading to water cooling, first of all overclock the CPU and see what happens to CPU temperature when using normal cooling fan. So it appears to be that temperature has increased to 67 degrees Celsius. So let's try upgrading it. So the temperature has decreased significantly, stabilized, and I will try to boot up and take a stress test. Oh, oh no, there you go, it crashes. So let's go back to BIOS settings and check it out again. Since you guys have tried like these settings before that, however, in the CPU voltage setting, you can see is descriptions suggesting that if you increase the voltage, will stabilize the overclocked CPU. However, if you increase more than 1.5 voltage, will damage the CPU. But the thing is, at the moment of truth upper voltage, the fact is I realize that higher voltage rate doesn't actually damage the CPU in some cases, as when I increase the voltage to 1.85, and this is what happened. Well, it works, no crashes. And see what happens when you queue PC to customer and see the Bonkel score. So the customer has rated as 4 stars and no issues reported or any complaints. However, I got only 4 stars out of 5 stars is because I probably forgot to change the Y cable for HDD into yellow ones just behind. Thanks for watching, subscribe to my channel, click the notification bell below, and I will look for upload my videos in future.